So, Vanguard left you a present. Follow the breadcrumbs to claim your prize.
Entering safe area. Warning. Unauthorized network access.
Wrong.
It's hard getting components these days. I just have to...
Cold.
Yeah, whatever it takes.
Ooh, getting warmer. Ooh, red hot.
Welcome home, Agent. Apologies for the shock treatment back in New York, but we had to make sure you were ready to join us. I'm not sure where your loyalties lie, since you've killed me once already. Kelso is confident in your abilities, but I don't let just anyone join my organization. Had to learn that one the hard way. So, I put together a little test to see if you're ready to see how deep the rabbit hole really goes. I hope, when we finally meet face to face, you will understand who is the real threat to the Division. Happy hunting, Agent.
Remote connection lost.
Echo, report to Judiciary Square.
Incoming. Detected. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Just a little.
Straying from the path.
How many hyenas did you kill today?
Your dad is in DC, right?
Yep, joined one of the civilian settlements.
You don't want to make him more comfortable in one of Nat's apocalypse bunkers?
Yeah, that's not a good idea.
Trouble in paradise?
More like eternal rivalry and hostile takeovers. My dad is a lot of things, but ready to bend the knee to Nat is not one of those things.
If you brought him in...
Honestly, I don't want to. I'm his daughter, but he doesn't know me. Not in any way that really matters.
Your daddy's perfect recruiting tool.
Yeah. I would rather be his daughter than the honeypot.
You are an excellent honeypot. Well, that gives me an idea.
I don't want to know.
It's nothing dangerous. Could be fun.
Yeah. That's how it starts and ends with a bunch of senators' fingers trying to get into the jar. But you do what you have to do to close the deal, right?
You really hate him, don't you?
I wish I did. He's still my dad. And it was either be the arm candy who sweetened the deal or be broke and homeless. So I smiled and was what everyone wanted me to be. The perfect daughter who didn't mind getting her cheeks pinched by dirty old men at max benefits. If it meant we got the contracts renewed.
This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Incoming backup request.
Offline. Circuit breaker detected.
getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker. Not a chance.
Trauma detected.
Diesel, what's going on down there? Diesel, are you dead too, you inbred son of a bitch? Everybody get to the arena, now!
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable.
Listen up. We got devils in our house and they mean to kill us all. Stand and fight. You hear me? Stand and fight!
Toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing.
Say your fucking prayers.
Taking out the hyena leadership leaves the faction in disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. And I'll let Odessa know. The theater settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.
Looks like Daddy Dearest is moving up in the world.
Sure. If you consider being a range master in the White House basement and move up instead of lateral or town.
It should be more secure.
Sure.
More prestigious, at least.
Or it makes him look like a traitor and the leader of a military coup.
That Nat spin?
Not yet, but soon enough. foreign weapons manufacturer back cell of rogue agents who have taken the White House.
They're not rogue.
Not according to Isaac, but it's just a matter of time before she turns all of this to her advantage.
You really think she can pull it off?
She already has. If Claire hadn't tied her tech to the Shade Network, she would have sacked the White House, eliminated all the agents, and installed her puppet as the president. But Ellis went missing, and she crippled her tech, so plans change.
There's no escaping me!
That's the target agent.
Follow the breadcrumbs.
You got the target. Nice. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
Well, he's not dead.
That's a shame.
Beyond all reasonable odds, he survived the crash and was with the hyenas. Nat stashed him with the Council until she could get the warhounds back online.
Proxy wars and supplying local resistance to weaken your enemies. She really is pulling from all the playbooks.
Well, she is her father's daughter.
More of an ice queen than a honeypot, though.
To you, maybe.
Where is Ellis now?
At the White House.
They don't know he's working with Nat?
No, they don't. And there's really no way to tell them without getting on someone's radar that we really don't want to be on.
Incapacitated.
I got you.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Can't get a shot on.
Hostile detected.
Echo, you're very good at following directions. Are you ready to go off the path?
Chicken Hawk.
Am I supposed to know who Chicken Hawk is?
Yeah, sorry. POTUS, Ellis, Black Tusk have him in custody.
Did you take the White House?
Not yet, but it's a matter of time.
We're not ready.
I know.
You have to stall them.
If you've got any bright ideas...
Where are they holding him?
Camp White Oak.
Okay, Luna still has access to their database and comms. Luna can leak his location and buy us some time. The network's almost ready. We just need a couple more weeks.
Target near you.
Thank you.
spotted, Sheriff. Target neutralized. Good work. You got the target. Nice. That's another one down. Good job, Agent.
Agent in need of backup.
That's your target.
Coming, baby! Let me shoot!
Target neutralized. Good work. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.